Chris's wife is just as nice as she can be.
But I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Men are the biggest fools in creation.
Jean would have made Chris such a nice wife.
She'd have been a real help to him, the way she runs that ranch of hers now.
Poor Jean, losing Steve, and now losing Chris, too. I hope she don't go into a decline like Amy did when Frank run off with that carnival girl.
The man with the big felt hat. Oh, the man with the big felt hat. At 7 a.m., his stock is fed. He's milked old Bess and watered old Red. By 7 p.m., he's back in bed. The man with the big felt hat. The man with the big felt hat.
Oh, the man with the big felt hat.
Around the ranch, he's kind of slow. Looks like any other Joe. But you want to see him at the rodeo. The man with the big felt hat. Who?
The man with the big felt hat.
Who else?
The man with the big felt hat.
He always makes you proud anywhere in any crowd. From what I hear, he rates
best darn date in 48 states.
The man with the big felt hat.
Oh, the man with the big felt hat. Your only competition here is a cougar track that's fresh and clear. And I'll get that cat if it takes a year. The man with the big felt hat. The man with the big felt hat.
All right, make a big circle. Come on, hit it, boy. All join hands, single sound. Let a little moonshine in your mouth. Halfway round, turn right back, single file, Indian style. Everybody break and swing. Face the center of the ring. Clap your hands, clap your knees. Boots a daisy if you please, and swing that corner girl around. Engine going down the track, swing around and come right back.
Look at him. Look, he's sticking his head in the window.
Well, isn't that old darling Smearsy? Why doesn't he come in?
Well, I guess he wasn't invited. He probably came over to complain about the noise.
Oh, we're keeping Red Boy up, huh?
He's probably got Red Boy with him. Pretend you don't see him.
But he told me to be nice to him. Go and ask him in.
No, tonight I'm having fun. Him and his water. Let him stay out there.
What's all this talk about water? The horse is run.
Well, he's letting us have some, but not enough. Not if we're going to make this ranch pay big.
Well, make him give you some more.
No, the old buzzer won't give me any more. Not at any price.
What, they hate money?
No, there's people.
Drop your hands, stop your knees.
I'm going out and moo at him.
Oh, no, Kay, wait a minute. Kay.
Why, Mr. Mears, I didn't know you were out here.
Evening.
I just came out to get a breath of air. How's Red Boy?
Hope he's all right with all this ruckus going on.
Why don't you join the ruckus, Mr. Mears?
I ain't here to raise Ned. Come over, kind of noise would have kept me awake anyhow.
Well, as long as you're awake, why don't you come in and have a good time?
What's an ass who ain't going?
Well, it's my chivalry, and I'm asking you.
And besides, Tunk Johnson's in there.
Oh, he hasn't got his bull with him. Come on in. What? You just stay close to me. Hold it! Hold it, everybody! In the excitement, somebody forgot to invite Mr. Mears, so I went over and got him.
Well, glad you came over, Mr. Mears. Here, let me take your hat. Can I get you a drink or something?
No, he's going to dance with me first.
Don't dance.
Oh, of course you do, Mr. Mears.
Okay, come on.
Everybody swing! Circle for the cover, you know. I'll swing your girl, you swing mine. I'll swing my own any old time. Oh, golly, ain't that fine? Everybody make a ring. Clap your hands, slap your knees. Boop to daisy if you please, and swing that corner girl around.
Make a fool of me, will you? I'll show you.
Oh, Mr. Mears, I'm terribly sorry.
Okay, why did you make him dance when he didn't want to?
Oh, no, I was just trying to be helpful.
Oh, that's all right, Buckshot. He sure looks silly.
Silly!
Come on with the music. Come on, arms.